Hi, I'm Ron Van Cleef, the Black Dragon.
52-year-old Ron Van Cleef is a martial arts legend. In the 70s, he won the World Kung Fu and Karate Championships 5 times, and as the Black Dragon, he became one of the biggest stars in martial arts movies.
Most people live a very mundane, boring life, so they want to see something different. They want to see the good guy defeat the bad guys. They want to see beautiful women. They want to see great stunts, and that's what has fascinated people in America with action films. But the action films in America will never be as good as Asian martial arts films. Never.
Ron lived in Hong Kong for 10 years, training with Bruce Lee and mastering new techniques.
I studied in Okinawa, and I had a female teacher, and she was 5 foot tall, and she used to kick my butt. You know, and I was totally amazed. I was even, you could say I was like a chauvinist at that point. But I learned through the martial arts that you have to just be able to appreciate a person because of what they're capable of doing, not their sex or their race.
Ron began to teach the martial arts philosophy, traveling as far as Africa to give demonstrations. He's still teaching, although now his students tend to be celebrities who want to keep fit, such as Diana Ross, Stevie Wonder, and George Benson.
I do the martial arts now more so as a maintenance program for myself. I'm 52 years old, I'm already burnt out over the hill. So in order to keep yourself going, you have to keep the motor going.
He maintains his motor with regular wrestling sessions against men half his age.
Most people in the martial arts stop competing at about 35 years old. But I thought I would try and keep going as long as I possibly could.
Ron, the Black Dragon Van Cleef!
But Ron is still open to new challenges. Last year, he became the oldest man ever to enter the Ultimate Fighting Championship, the brutal, often bloody contest without any rules.
I think that the UFC is the best event in America, because when you don't have rules, that means all the techniques from all the different styles can be used.
And we are underway.
Unfortunately, he came up against Royce Gracie, the twice UCF world champion, who's been dubbed the boa constrictor because of his unbreakable stranglehold.
Didn't matter whether I won or lost, it was the experience of being in there with a 3-time world jiu-jitsu champion. At my age, it was excellent. It's a highlight of my career.
Although Ron lost his fight, he so impressed the crowd and judges that he was asked to become the honorary prize giver.
With a victory.
Basically, I'm very happy. I've reached 52 years old, I'm not on a wheelchair already, and I feel good.
I'm sure you're all aware of the popular stereotype that black men and women are some sort of sexual gods.